It's time for plug and play action. Ooh, 59 games, built-in controller, let's try out. Welcome to Wicked Gamer and Collector. Today we have a controller built-in with 59 games. Really nice, really cool. It's just like every Chinese crap. Oh my god. The joystick, man, this thing feels so cheap. It's freaking horrible. So, let's plug it in and see if something happens. Yeah, I'm ready for action. Ready for 59 games. But the cover was, blocked by a screw. Really annoying. Hey, and it works. Oh, my ears. Oh, my god. Oh, this horrible sound. Make it stop. But let's see what kind of crappy games are on this control, because a lot of these plug and play bullshit things have only crappy horrible games, and yep, there are crappy horrible games. So let's see, let's try out some games and see what we have here. Yeah, okay. It looks not too bad, but yep. Basic games. Oh, hey, we have a reset button. Cool. Let's try it another one. Okay. Starfire. That's a really cool tune. Yeah, I just do basic shooter again. Boring. Next one. Okay, what is this? Skateboarding. Oh, no. Next. What is this? Kind of race game. Hurry up, come on. Yeah, it's a fact. It's a really crappy product, and yeah, nothing special. Maybe for the collector it's really fun to have, but if you ask me, don't buy it. Waste of money, and yeah, no, nothing special. Thanks for watching, and
I want to thank you for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe.
Oh, and you can follow me on Facebook, Twitter, and Instagram.